us at Cirque du Soleil, we firmly believe, and we actually do that, that innovation does not happen only within Cirque du Soleil. We go to the outside world. We go for the very best ideas, the very best of whatever out there in the world. We partner with them to do what we need to do.
Our journey with Cirque started exactly 1 year ago with initial discussion. We are here right now at the Innovation Center in Potsdam. That's where one of the work streams that we have identified is working together. We have a team from Potsdam and team from Brisbane, which is specialist in the exploration of AR, VR and human-computer interface related topic.
With Cirque du Soleil, we've had the remarkable opportunity to explore how we can use the human body as both an input device and a canvas for augmented reality. So markerless face projection is really enabling us to see, okay, if we can track parts of the human body, what can that actually mean for a customer? What can they do with that technology?
So today we have live performers. We would love to have that ability to do real-time motion tracking and combine that with real-time projection on those performers as they move in three dimensions, up and down and everything, and we will project back onto them beautiful artwork, tattoos, animations. Think of the smart fabric of the future. Our expectation was not to say, oh, let's come out of this with a piece of code that we could run and use next week. It's all about the moonshot. It's all about articulating, okay, so what kind of innovation we'll be doing? Why are we doing this? And things of that nature.
I cannot wait to see what is the result of that and how we can redefine the possible futures that we can do together.
In the direction of live in the show, so we will profoundly touch our spectators with something new that they would, for them it's surreal. It's not unreal, nor is it real. It's a blur between what is possible and what is impossible. And this is exactly what we're trying to accomplish together.